My name is Chambliss Harrod, and I'm one of the spine surgeons at the Spine Center in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. If you have something as simple as a disc herniation or a pinched nerve, oftentimes a very small incision that can be the size of a Band-Aid can be performed to help relieve that pain in your back and in your leg. Now, sometimes people will have an instability or a disc space collapse that is thought to be the pain generator. And if that is the case, then oftentimes a lumbar fusion may be reasonable to consider. And when we perform these procedures, the patient will typically lay down on one side, either the right or the left with one side up. And typically we will use fluoroscopy or an x-ray type machine, or sometimes a navigation, newer navigation technology, to be able to make a small incision in the proper space directly over a disc. And when I directly see the disc, then we're able to confirm with radiographs and x-rays at all times and ensure that we're in the proper position before the disc can be essentially completely removed and then replaced. This is an example of one type of cage or device. It's just an example on a larger scale, just showing what these things look like. And one of the reasons that I do like the lateral lumbar interbody fusion technique, if it's determined that you need surgical intervention, which is rare for low back pain, is because we can accomplish all of our goals with a very small incision, a very high fusion rate, typically rivaling 97 to 99% fusion, with one, two, or three very small 1-inch incisions in a very short period of time. Patients typically will go home the next day after surgery. Also, it's great in the sense that the blood loss is typically extremely low, less than 50 cc's of blood loss. The risk of blood transfusions, infections, or revision surgery for this type of technique is well less than 1%. And that is one of the reasons why, if you are a patient with disabling low back pain that has not been able to get better with conservative techniques, as well as interventional techniques, in the appropriate patient, you can have a significant impact and improvement in your low back pain, but more importantly, your quality of life, so we can get you back to doing the things you like to do here at the Spine Center in Baton Rouge.